Police say a woman robbed a convenience store with a hatchet. Police say around 12:30 this morning, 48-year-old Sherry Colby came into the 7-Eleven on North Street and asked the clerk for scratch tickets, then demanded cash. Investigators say she grabbed about $15 from the register and took off. Police say Colby told the clerk she needed the money for rent.